usap-usapan ngayon ang back-to-back romantic birthday surprises ni na Angel Locsin at Luis Manzano para sa isa't isa. Luis turned 33 last Monday, April 21. To celebrate this, sinurpresa raw ni Angel ang boyfriend sa pamamagitan ng isang mini-concert sa bahay ni Luis featuring the A-list OPM band Side A. Ngayong araw naman ang 29th birthday ni Angel. Kagabi raw, Luis surprised Angel on the set of The Legal Wife para salubungin ang kaarawan nito. Sa birthday greeting ni Luis sa caption ng larawan nila kung saan kinikiss niya ang girlfriend, Wiko, happy, happy birthday to my unbelievable young lady, my girlfriend, my kitty. I became a fan of Destiny when you came back into my life. Happy birthday, love ko.
Wordsmith, di ba? Luis Manzano. I love the way he says it.
I became a fan of Destiny.
Galing naman.
Ganda, no? Because she came back into his life. Aww.
Galing, galing.
Kapit bahay ko lang, hindi ako in-invite dun sa Side A, ah. Partner, why didn't you invite me? Ninang,
okay, Luis.
Ayang. Yes, okay. Ayang, no?
Baka naman biglaan din, dahil sorpresa nga.
Hindi, he said he didn't know. Kasi nga, it was really a surprise. Pero ito naman, full setup sa taping. Ang saya, no?
Pero alam niyo po mga kaibigan, why are we gushing? Because these are two of the best people in the world. You know, I will say that. Walang pag-aalinlangan po, napakabuting mga tao. I sent flowers today to Angel.
Me too.
I could not...
Oo.
Minsan, di ba, you have a hard time...
Writing?
Ito, hindi.
Hindi. Ang bilis.
Oo, di ba?
Oo.
Happy birthday, Angel. And happiness.
Ang sinabi ko sa kay Angel, happy birthday to one of the most compassionate, most genuinely generous women I've ever met in my life.
The first word that comes to mind sa akin, kay Angel talaga, is beautiful inside and out.